Hello, Daniel? Yeah, man, I'm really sick as you can tell. Yeah, I gotta go to the doctor's today. I can't come in for work. It's terrible. I think I have pneumonia or something. You know, it's crazy out here these days. Yeah. All right, thanks, buddy. I appreciate it. All right, bye.
Hey, Dylan. Alex is the only server available today.
Oh man, wasn't she supposed to be training with someone?
Yeah, she's training with Dennis, but he called in and he sounded extremely sick. He said he thinks he might have pneumonia.
No one else is available for tonight?
No, no one's available.
Well, I guess she's just gonna have to serve on her own. I know she's training, but if that's the best we can do, that's what we're gonna have to do.
All right, sounds good. I'll go tell her. Hey Alex, you're gonna be serving lunch tonight. Dennis had to call in sick.
All right, I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna be a little bit nervous, but I'm gonna try my best. I mean, I was trained, but as long as I can get help from you guys.
Yeah, I feel like you'll be fine.
All right, sounds good then.
All right,
All
good
right,
luck.
thank you. Hey cowboy, how you doing today?
How's it going?
Doing good? Do you know what you want already?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have the deluxe T-bone Black Rock steak.
All right, sounds good. How do you want that cooked?
Rare, please.
Rare? All right, sounds great. I'll make sure that it's rare and I'll have that out soon, all right?
Thank you.
All right, let me know if you need anything else.
How do you want that steak cooked?
I have it on the ticket. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Hey cowboy, how you doing? I got you some chips just till your steak is done. I know you wanted it well done, so it's gonna take a little bit longer, all right?
I wanted my steak rare, not well done.
Help me?
Hey cowboy. I heard about the problem. The steak will be on the house for you tonight. I know we messed up. She's new. This is her first time on her own, so.
I'm really sorry.
I've been here 10,000 times.
This
And
never
I
happened.
just can't get my steak right.
Well, we apologize. It's on the house tonight, so your meal's free.
Whatever, thank you.
Sorry about
Yeah.
that. It'll be out soon.
The situation we put you in today, I know you messed up, but there's nothing really you could have done about it because we didn't prepare you enough for this, so.
Yeah, I was a little nervous, but I appreciate that. I hope you don't think that I did a bad job, and I know that once my training goes through, I will do a better job.
All right, no problem. Just we'll try and avoid a situation like that again.
All right, thank you. Thank you so much.